TPM 25m Optical Power Meter Calibration Demonstration. Firstly, use a jump fiber to connect the optical light source and the optical power meter. In the case of OPM and OLS with the same wavelength, press the REFDB and LED light keys at the same time to enter the adjustment page. Lambda key to adjust downward, REFDB key to adjust upward. After the adjustment is completed, press the LED light key to save the parameters.